So the most important thing, I think, when you're training horses is that communication that you have with them. And with a dressage horse, I think it's really important that the first thing, or one of the first things you establish, is that when you do something, the horse should do something.